Hey fam, we're at Pho Vietnam, which is a place I want to try out ever since I saw it on YouTube. I think they make their pho a little bit differently with a hot pot, a stone pot, and deconstruct it a little bit. So let's take a look. It's 7:30 at night, which is pretty late for a dinner here in Vietnam, and there is barely any seats. I'm seeing that they're bringing the ingredients now. The stone pots, they actually heat up on a fire without anything in them, and then as soon as you pour the soup, it is already boiling. And tasty bowls of pho I've ever had. Really, really, really enjoyed the experience. Till next time.